signal's muddled, but it looks like the Ark cell is down in the quarry somewhere. If you power up the telecom panel, I can use it to bounce a signal and get a cleaner scan of the quarry.
The cell is small enough to fit in your pocket, so it's not going to be easy to find.
This'll work, I guarantee it.
We'll see about that.
Look at these conduits running. The repair is finished. Repair is complete.
Thank you.
You need to activate the device.
Everyone, calm down! Calm down! What happened on level 19 was a tragedy. And those responsible will be dealt with to the fullest extent of the law. I assure you, these violent outbursts are not related to Vesudium or implants or any of that. Everyone stop!
No!
Hey! Stop fighting for 1 second and listen. Both my arms and legs are implants, and there is nothing wrong with me. In fact, I feel better than ever. Hey! Listen. Come on. Now let's act. Striving to achieve the same goal. 2099, men! Prosperity in 99!
No.
That is the goal. The 99. God damn it! I will win
your throne! 99ers, inbound from the southeast.
You can't win now!
I'm detecting landmines in the area. Interesting. I'm not picking up the cell signal at all. It's impressive how Miss Rodriguez could track it from such a far distance. Uh-oh. Only the tracking anode is here. The rest of the cell is gone.
That body is an Echelon Chango. Don't broadcast any more data until you get back here. Not a single peep. They might be listening.
The 99ers removed the tracking anode from the Arc Cell. They must have realized the cell's power potential. Not to mention that someone was going to come looking for it.